By the way, I have a new song called Tuesday coming out next week.